各位姐妹早安。
Good morning, brothers and sisters.
非常开心可以和大家一起来晨祷。
So glad that we can have morning devotion together.
今天我们会一起来看路加福音第二十四章。
Today we are looking at Luke chapter 24.
也是路加福音的最后一章。
That is the last chapter of the book of Luke.
也是我们所有基督徒最重要的一章。
And the most important chapter for all the Christians.
那是什么呢？就是耶稣复活了。
That is the resurrection of Jesus.
在昨天一章里面呢，我们看到耶稣被钉、死亡，然后埋葬。
In previous chapter, we mentioned that Jesus was crucified, he died, and he was buried.
整个耶路撒冷都被一种死亡的灵在笼罩着。
And the whole Jerusalem was being covered by this spirit of death.
耶稣的死是很多人看见的。
And a lot of people witnessed the death of Jesus.
因为要记得那时候是以色列人回去耶路撒冷过逾越节的那一天。
And remember, it is the time where all the Jews would go back to Jerusalem to celebrate the Passover.
是庆祝出埃及的时候呢，羔羊的血涂抹在门框上的一天。
To celebrate where the Israelites go out from Egypt, and also the blood of the lamb was put upon the frame of the door.
也是灭命天使越过这个。门呢？死亡没有临到这个家庭的一天。
And the angel of destruction pass over the family so that death will not go upon the family.
你知道，本来是一个守节的大庆典。
It is a feast where they keep.
但是好像很讽刺的就是，今天却因为耶稣的死呢，整个城市、整个家庭都陷入一个死亡的恐惧里面。
But because of the death of Jesus, the whole family and the people will fall into like in the fear of spirit of death.
甚至耶稣的门徒都卖主、不认主，然后逃亡失散。
And even the disciples of Jesus betrayed him and they flee away.
如果我们信仰是停留在昨天的一章，
If our belief, our faith stop in the previous chapter,
我们信仰是没有能力的。
Then our belief, our faith is without power.
死亡是一个黑暗的权势。
Death is the power of the darkness.
它不单只是代表一个生命的终结。
It is not only representing the end of a life.
它也是可以带来意志、心智、灵里的死亡。
It also means the death of the will and the strength and also the mind.
当人绝望，然后没有生命力。
People will fall into hopelessness and without life.
弟兄姐妹，我们不是正在处在一个充满死亡的时间里面吗？
Isn't it we are living in a time where there is full of death?
每一天过万的确诊人数。
Each day there were more than 10,000 of people infected by this COVID.
每一天都报道多少个人死亡。
And every day there is a report about the death toll.
每一天多少个家庭被拆毁。
And every day they were recorded where families were destroyed.
每一天多少企业被清盘。
And also a business went bankrupt.
难道这个就是终点吗？
Is this the end?
不是的。
Not so.
耶稣他从死里复活了。
Jesus resurrected from the death.
他胜过死亡的权势。
He overcome the power of death.
他不在死亡的权势之下。
He is not under the power of death.
他也不在绝望之下。
He is not under hopelessness.
因为他已经胜过死亡。
Because he overcome the death.
所以这个是我们这今天呢，我们每个基督徒都要领受的。
So today, every Christians need to receive this.
就是信我们有一个复活的神。
That is believe that we have a Lord of resurrection.
而且永远活着。
And he lived till eternity.
这个就是我今天的主题，我的主是复活的主。
That is my title today. My Lord is the Lord of resurrection.
好不好？你和我一起来宣告这个非常有力的宣告好吗？
Let you and I let us declare together with power.
我的主。
My Lord
是复活的主
is the Lord of resurrection.
Amen.
Amen.
这个非常真实的。
It is so real.
那在今天呢，我把它分成四章。
So I'll separate today's chapter into four paragraphs.
一到十二节。
Verse 1-12.
复活临到爱主的妇女。
Resurrection comes to the woman who loved the Lord.
13-35.
Verse 13-35.
复活临到远离的门徒。
Resurrection comes to the disciples who are far away.
36-43.
And verse 36-43.
复活临到绝望的使徒。
Resurrection come upon the desperate apostles.
第四段44-53.
And fourth paragraph was 44-53.
复活加上圣灵的能力。
Resurrection with the Holy Spirit of power.
第一段啊，第一段呢是一到十二节。
And first paragraph was 1 to 12.
复活临到爱主的妇女。
Resurrection comes to the woman who loved the Lord.
第一节他这么说：七日的头一日黎明的时候，那些妇女带着所预备的香料来到坟墓前。
Now on the first day of the week, very early in the morning, they and certain other women with them came to the tomb, bringing the spices which they had prepared.
这帮爱主的姐妹呢，一过了安息日。
So.This group of women just after this Sabbath,
就是耶稣被钉死的第三天。
That is the third day when Jesus was crucified.
然后带着预备好的香料来到坟墓前。
They came to the tomb with the spices which they had prepared.
这个香料是给死人的。
And these spices are for the dead body.
所以这一般妇女呢，是不相信。
And this group of women actually they doesn't believe in resurrection.
他们来呢，他们是期待看见一具的死尸。
Because when they went, they expect to see a dead body.
虽然如此
，Even so，
但是我们真的是要大大赞美我们的姐妹。
But still, we need to praise the sisters.
因为在跟随主的路上呢，姐妹显然比较更贴近主的心。
Because in the journey of following Jesus, the sisters actually they are closer.
明白主的需要。
They know the need of the Lord.
你知道吗？即使要面对已经死了三天耶稣的尸体。
Though they need to face the dead body of Jesus, which has died for 3 days.
但是我们却不怕，然后而去面对。
But they are not afraid, but they face it.
姐妹确实在面临困难还有情感上呢是比较勇敢的。
Sisters are braver to face difficulties and also emotion.
反观呢，门徒呢，弟兄呢，会躲避或是避而不谈。
But on the other hand, the brothers, the apostles, they will try to avoid it.
那就是因为这一班姐妹呢，爱耶稣。
And because this group of women who love Jesus,
所以复活的神迹先向他们显现。
So the miracle of resurrection first appeared to them.
他们去到的时候呢，坟墓的石头是滚开的。
When they went there, they see that the stone was rolled away.
他们就进去，哎，看不见耶稣的身体哦。
They went in and they didn't see the body of Jesus.
然后正在怀疑的时候呢
，When they are doubting,
突然有两个人站在旁边，衣服是发光的。
Suddenly, two men stand next to them and their clothes were shining.
那两位是天使。
And both of them actually are angels.
然后妇女们就非常惊怕，然后就脸伏于地。
And the women are in fear and they bow down on the ground.
那两个人就对他说。为什么在死人中找活人呢
？And they ask it, why are you looking for the living among the dead？
那他原意翻译出来就是为什么在这里埋葬死人的坟墓里面寻找复活的主呢
？And why are you looking for the living God among all these dead bodies？
耶稣不在这里
，Jesus is not here。
耶稣不在死人里面
，Jesus is not among the dead。
耶稣已经复活了
，Jesus has resurrected。
主耶稣。这在复活大能中从死亡出来了。
In the power of resurrection, Jesus has come up from the dead.
而且永远的复活。
And he lived forever.
你知道吗？也叫一些信他的，在他里面也一样要从死亡中出来。
And those who believe him also will come up from the dead.
这个就是我们复活的盼望。
This is our hope of resurrection.
这一班爱主的姐妹呢
？And this group of women who love God.
其实是很多基督徒的写照了。
Actually, it's a portrayal of many Christians.
你知道吗？我们来教会。
When we come to church,
我们可能很爱主。
We love God.
我们也服侍神。
And we serve God.
但是我们不相信复活的主。
But we do not believe in the resurrected Lord.
好像那群妇女一样，是爱主，但是不相信复活。
Just like the group of women, they love the Lord, but they do not believe that He will resurrect.
所以来找神的时候呢，是你知道是低着头来去找死尸的，盼望看见是没有生命的尸体。
So when they come with a head which is bowed down so low that they are expecting to see the dead body.
也不期待有神迹。
And they did not expect miracles to happen.
这个就是当教会不相信复活的时候呢。
It happens when the church did not believe in resurrection.
我们只会看见死亡的。
We only see death.
头低低的来，也是头低低的走出去。
We come with our head low. When we go out, also our head still low.
但是我的主已经复活了，坟墓是空的。
But our Lord has resurrected, and the tomb is empty.
我们感恩主耶稣，相信我们主耶稣是复活的主。
We give thanks that GA believed that the Lord Jesus resurrected.
所以弟兄姐妹来到 GA 的时候，他们可以期待遇见复活的耶稣还有神迹。
So when they come to GA, they expect to see the resurrected Lord and also see the miracles of resurrection.
当这妇女遇见这个复活的主的时候
，When this group of women met the resurrected Lord,
这个复活的能力给予他们转化。
And this power of resurrection gave them transformation.
本来忧愁的变为极大的喜乐。
Supposedly they were mourning, but now it turned to joy.
他们转过头，然后从坟墓里出来。
When they turned over and came out from the tomb,
然后跑去把这个好消息告诉门徒们。
And they ran to tell this good news to the disciples.
你知道吗？早期教会建立所具有的权柄、喜乐，还有极大的尾声呢？
The foundation of the establishment of the church with the commitment and also the joy of the people.
如果没有耶稣的复活，也没有向门徒显现的话，
if without the resurrection of Jesus and without Jesus appearing to his disciples,
他们绝对不会从那种意志消沉的情况当中转而拥有前所未有的喜乐、勇气还有盼望。
They won't be turning from anxiety, worries, and sorrow into joy and into hope.
弟兄姐妹。你看见吗
Brothers and sisters, do you see this?
本来失去盼望垂头丧气突然就充满了能力
Initially they lose hope but now they are full with strength
你知道成为那个给予盼望给予能力的那一群
To be a group of people who will give hope to other people
关键在哪里关键就是在那个复活的大能里面
The key is in the power of resurrection
他们从坟墓跑出来就把这一件事情告诉十一个使徒
They ran out from the tomb and go to tell the 11 apostles
你知道吗使徒当他们是胡言啊
And the apostles treated them this is as a tale
不相信
They do not believe
然后彼得他起来就跑到坟墓里面自己去看真的是没有看见耶稣
When Peter arose and ran to the tomb truly he did not see Jesus
好十三节
Verse 13
正当那日就是同一日
And now behold on that day that is the same day
门徒中有两个人往一个村子里去这村子叫以马土斯
And there were two disciples went to a village called Emmaus
离耶路撒冷有二十五里
Which was seven miles from Jerusalem.
Oh, 7 miles, 英文。Yeah. Oh, okay. 好 7 miles. Okay, 这是个非常特别的记载。
It is a special recording here.
为什么门徒不在耶路撒冷
Why is the disciples not in Jerusalem?
你知道吗？而是离开耶路撒冷是越走越远的。
But they are away from Jerusalem and even farther and farther.
这个预表着他们是一群。远离他们信仰的门徒
It represents a group of disciples who are getting farther away from their belief
他们看见耶稣的死
They saw the death of Jesus
这个死亡困着他们
And this death has a hold on them
对他们来说死亡就是终点没有希望可以言
For them death is the ending and there is no mention about hope anymore
所以哪来盼望呢
So where is hope?
所以他们就放弃了。
Therefore, they gave up.
离开耶路撒冷。
They left Jerusalem.
越走就越远。
And the more they walk, the further they get away.
但是非常特别的一件事情就是。
But something special that is.
耶稣。
Jesus.
他第一个向爱主的妇女显现。
First of all, he appeared to a group of women who loved the Lord.
第二。
Secondly.
却向那倒退的门徒显现。
He appeared to the disciples who are getting further away.
为什么耶稣不像先向使徒显现呢
？Why don't the Lord first appear to the apostles?
真的，这里我们看见耶稣的心呢，他先要兼顾那个软弱的。
You can see the heart of Jesus. That is, he wants to strengthen those who are weak in their faith.
耶稣也生前教导九只羊的比喻。
And before this, Jesus also teach about the parable about the 99 sheep.
然后失去那一只，他会丢下99只来去寻找那一只。
When one was lost, he just set aside the 99 and looked for the lost sheep.
因为那99只比那一只强。
Because the 99 is stronger than the one.
因为那一个使徒比那两个门徒强。
Because the 11 apostles, they are stronger than the two who are weak.
所以耶稣先去找他们。
So Jesus first went to look for them.
我们看见耶稣的心，他坚固那个软弱的。
So we can see the heart of Jesus, he strengthened those who are weak.
当耶稣向他们显现的时候，他们竟然连耶稣都认不出来。
When Jesus appeared to them, they couldn't even recognize Jesus.
他们眼睛模糊。
Their eyes were blinded, blurred.
耶稣就对他们讲。
Then Jesus told them,
诶，你们走路讨论的是什么事情？
And what kind of conversation it is that with you?
他们就站着，然后脸上带着愁容，来跟回答耶稣说。
And they walk and are saddened, and they reply the person,
你在耶路撒冷没有听到这个事情吗？
Haven't you heard about this news in Jerusalem?
耶稣说什么事情？
Then Jesus asked them, what things?
哦，就是那个拿撒勒人耶稣，他是个先知，然后在神还有人的面前说话很有能力的。
The things concerning Jesus of Nazareth, who was a prophet, mighty indeed, and word before God and all the people.
我们的祭司长和我们的官服把他解去，然后钉死在十字架上。
And how the chief priests and our rulers delivered him to be condemned to death and crucified him.
我们所盼望的那个以色列救赎以色列人，就不就是他吗？
But we were hoping that it was he who was going to redeem Israel.
但是啊，确实了，不单止如此，而且已经三天了。
Indeed, besides all this, today is the third day since these things happened.
请看二十二节哦。
Let's see verse 22.
再者，我们中间有几个妇女使我们惊奇，他们清早到了坟墓那里，不见他的身体，来回来告诉我们。
Yes, and certain women of our company who arrived at the tomb early astonished us.
又有我们当中几个人往坟墓里去看，然后所遇见的正如妇女所说的，只是没有看见耶稣。
When they did not find his body, they came saying that they had seen this vision of the angels, and certain of those who were with us went to the tomb and found it just as the woman had said.
弟兄姐妹，你发现那个时间点呢，就是他们妇女去看坟墓空的回来，他们是在场。
And the time is when the woman went to the tomb and see that it is empty, they came back and told them, these disciples, they are there.
使徒彼得去看了回来，也告诉他们也没有耶稣身体在那边。
Then Apostle Peter went to the tomb and come back saying that the tomb is empty.
他们还仍然的离开。
But still they walk further away.
耶稣跟他说，
Jesus told them,
无知的人啊，先知所说的一切话，你们的心信的太迟钝了。
Oh, foolish ones, and slow of heart to believe in all that the prophets have spoken.
基督这样受害进入荣耀，不是所应当的吗？
Oh, not the Christ to have suffered these things and to enter into his glory.
从摩西众先知起，凡指着耶稣所说的话，都给他们讲明白。
And beginning at Moses and all the prophets, he expounded to them in all the scriptures of the things concerning himself.
二十八节将近他们所去的村子的时候，耶稣好像要继续往前行，不要跟他们一起住。
Verse 28, then they drew near to the village where he were going, and he indicated that he would have gone farther, and he doesn't want to stay with them.
门徒就强留他，你跟我们一起住吧，晚上已经很夜了。
But they constrained him, saying, "Abide with us, for it is toward evening."
在他们坐席的时候，他们耶稣拿起饼祝谢，递给他们说，他们眼睛就突然明亮了。
So when they sat down and Jesus took the bread and blessed it and broke it and gave it to them, suddenly their eyes were open.
这才认出他，哦，原来是耶稣。
Then they recognized that it is Jesus.
然后一认出耶稣，耶稣又不见了。
When they recognize that it is Jesus, then Jesus is vanished.
他们彼此说，哇，在那个路上跟我们讲话那个不是就是他吗？让我们心里面火热。
Isn't it when we were walking and what he spoken to us caused us to be ignited?
三十三节，他们立时起身回耶路撒冷去啊。
Verse 33, so they rose up that very hour and returned to Jerusalem.
然后又就去看那谁一个使徒告诉他们。主果然复活了。
And found the 11 and tell them, truly the Lord has resurrected.
弟兄姐妹，大家没有发现呢？
Did you discover that?
这两个门徒，
these two disciples,
看见耶稣的死，
they saw the death of Jesus,
失望的离开耶路撒冷，
and hopelessly they left Jerusalem.
他们是不相信复活的。
They do not believe in resurrection.
就算听见妇女的见证，
though they heard the testimony of the woman,
就算听到彼得也没看见耶稣的尸体。
Though they heard that Peter did not see the dead body,
他们听见，但是 仍然不相信。
Though they heard it, but still they do not believe.
因为他们心和信仰也跟耶稣已经死，也跟着死了。
Because their heart and also their belief has a death together with Jesus.
所以一个在信仰里面死了的人，真的是听什么见证也听不进去了。
A person who is dead in his belief, whatever testimonies that he hears will not enter into his heart.
你知道吗？尤其是那些跟随过耶稣，然后他们失败、挫折、倒退的，更难。
Especially those who have followed Jesus before and during the process they fail, they have despair, then it is even more difficult for them.
就算耶稣向他们显现，他也是看不到他。
Though Jesus appeared to them, but he couldn't see him.
但是当耶稣和他们一起领圣餐的时候，
but the time when Jesus have Holy Communion together with them,
复活的能力就临到他们。
The power of the resurrection came upon them.
为什么？因为圣餐就是主的身体为我们掰开，主的血为我们流啊。
Because the Holy Communion elements is the body of Jesus broken for us and also the blood of Jesus shed for us.
圣餐的也有复活的能力。
The Holy Communion has the power of resurrection.
忽然他们眼睛被打开。
Suddenly their eyes were open.
本来迟钝绝望要离开信仰的门徒。
Initially they were foolish, they were slow, they were dulled, but towards the belief.
然后突然就在那一刹那心里就火热有能力再站起来。
Suddenly, they were full of passion and ignited with fire, and they stood up.
就算到了晚上，也要回到去耶路撒冷。
Though it was night time, still they want to return to Jerusalem.
就算是晚上，也要把这个好消息回去告诉使徒们。
Though it was evening, still they wanted to tell this good news to the apostles.
这个就是复活的能力。
This is the power of resurrection.
能够让一个冷淡死去的信仰再次能够再站起来，往前再去奔跑。
Can cause the faith which was already cold or death can stood up again and run.
你知道吗？当门徒回去告诉使徒的时候
，When these disciples go back to tell the apostles,
耶稣也突然就出现在他们当中。
Then Jesus suddenly appeared among them.
你知道圣经说他们惊慌害怕，以为是鬼魂。
And they were frightened and terrified, supposed that it was a spirit.
你知道这个也证明，就算是使徒他们。也不相信复活。
It proves that even the apostles themselves didn't believe in resurrection.
因为他们看见耶稣的时候呢，却是以为死去耶稣的鬼魂哦。
Because when they saw Jesus, they thought that it is the spirit of Jesus who was dead.
耶稣就跟他们说：“你们为什么忧愁？为什么？”有疑念呢，你们心里面。
Then Jesus said, "Why are you troubled, and why doubts arise in your hearts?"
你们来看我的手。
Look at my hand.
你们看我的脚。
Look at my feet.
就知道我实在的就是我。你们摸摸看。
Then you will know it is me. Then touch it.
魂是没有骨、没有肉的。
Because spirit doesn't have flesh.
你们看我是有的。
See, I have.
你知道这个举动非常的重要。
And this action is very important.
耶稣的复活就是在肉体的死上复活。
The resurrection of Jesus is the resurrection of the flesh, the body.
他不只是在灵里的复活，或是魂的复活，他是在肉体上是复活了。
It is not just his resurrection in the spirit, but resurrection also in his physical body.
这个很重要，因为很多人都说。都传耶稣是在灵里复活，所以是不是身体复活
？And this is important because a lot of people they're spreading the news saying that Jesus is just resurrected in the spirit.
你知道吗？耶稣身上的伤痕仍然还在。
The scars, the wound in the body of Jesus remain.
有一天，当我在 MLI 教四月大能的时候
，One day when I was teaching in MLI about the power of the covenant，
我问了网上的同学们
，I asked the students who is online，
耶稣现在在天上的身体呢？
The body of Jesus who is in heaven right now
是完美无缺还是带着钉痕的伤痕呢
Is it perfect or with the wounds?
我相信耶稣的身体仍然带着钉痕的痕迹。
I believe that the body of Jesus still have the wound with him.
因为他复活是这个身体，他升天是这个身体。
Because how his body was when he resurrected, and also how his body is when he ascended to heaven.
圣经里面说他所受的鞭伤，我们得医治。
Because the Bible mentioned that by his stripes we are healed.
鞭伤还在，医治仍然有功效。
The stripes is still there, so the healing is still with power.
所以门徒非常的开心，不敢相信。
So the apostles were so happy that and they couldn't believe it.
然后耶稣说，你这里有饭吃了没有？
Then Jesus asked them, "Do you have any food here?"
他们给他块烧鱼。
Then they gave him a piece of broiled fish.
你知道耶稣接过来在他们面前吃。
Jesus took it and ate in their presence.
耶稣是故意吃给他们看。
Jesus took it and ate it purposely.
来证明这个是一个肉体，是从死里复活的肉体。
Want to prove to them that this is his body, his physical body, which has resurrected.
这个就是耶稣向那些不相信的使徒来显现给他们看。
This is how Jesus appeared to his apostles who doesn't believe it.
耶稣在这过程，他继续跟他们说。
So in this process, Jesus continued to tell them.
从前所讲的，指向我的预言所说的话，今天应验了。
Whatever has spoken before me about the prophecy of me, now it is fulfilled.
45节，于是耶稣开他们的心窍，使他们能明白圣经。
Verse 45, and he opened their understanding that they might comprehend the scriptures.
所以对他们说，经上所写的，耶稣必受害，第三人从死里复活。
Thus it is written, and thus it was necessary for Christ to suffer and to rise from the dead the third day.
47，并且人要奉他的名传悔改赦罪的道，从耶路撒冷起，直传到万邦。
And that repentance and remission of sins should be preached in his name to all nations, beginning at Jerusalem.
48节，你们就是为这些事的见证。
Verse 48, and you are witnesses of these things.
门徒们，你们就是看见使徒们，你们就是看见耶稣复活，要为这个来做见证。
Disciples, you have seen, and apostles, you have seen the resurrection of Jesus, and now you need to be the witnesses.
然后49节说，我要将我父所应许的降在你们身上，你们要在城里等候，直到你们领到从上头来的能力。
Verse 49, behold, I sent the promise of my Father upon you, but tarry in the city of Jerusalem until you are endued with power from on high.
耶稣临到他们到不到你对面，就举手给他们祝福。
And Jesus led them out as far as Bethany and lift up his hands and blessed them.
正祝福的时候，他就离开，被带到天上去了。
While he blessed them, that he was parted from them and carried up into heaven.
门徒使徒们就拜他，大大的欢喜，回到耶路撒冷去，常在殿里称颂神。
And they worshiped him and returned to Jerusalem with great joy, and they were continually in the temple praising and blessing God.
我们知道使徒经历复活。耶稣的大能。
We know that the apostles experienced the power of resurrection of Jesus.
他们不在那个忧愁还有怀疑里面。
They're no longer in this mourning and in this doubt.
反而他们更可以起来在藏在殿里面称颂神。
But they can rise up and continuously to be in the temple to praise and bless God.
日后在使徒行传，我们就知道他们常常聚集在祷告，等候那应许从天上来的能力。
From the book of Acts, we know that they continuously to get it together to pray and to praise God and to get it together.
然后就是等候那个圣灵降临。
And waiting for the outpouring of the Holy Spirit.
你知道吗？从此耶路撒冷不再一样。
From that day onward, Jerusalem no longer the same.
它不再是被一个死亡笼罩的城市。
It is not a city which has been surrounded by the spirit of death.
乃是带着复活的能力向外宣教去到地极的一个城市。
But a city with the power of resurrection and to preach this good news to all the nations.
门徒使徒也不再一样。
The disciples and apostles no longer the same.
他们不再是忧愁、怀疑、惧怕、战惊。
They're no longer in worry, anxiety, in doubting.
反而蛮有能力带下神迹、医治还有生命。
But they are full of power to bring down these healing miracles.
门徒身上也看见死里复活的神迹彰显。
And we can also see the manifestation of the power of resurrection in the disciples.
弟兄姐妹，我要告诉大家。
Brothers and sisters, I want to tell you all.
这个复活大能仍然存在。
And this power of resurrection continue to exist.
因为我们的主就是复活的主啊。
Because our Lord is the Lord of resurrection.
虽然被疫情的死亡笼罩着。
Though we were surrounded by this, the death of this virus.
但是我们仍然可以看见医治不断，还有神迹不断呢。
But continue, we see the healings and also miracles happening.
弟兄姐妹，真的，我们要在这里说神的作为。
Brothers and sisters, I want to tell you here about the work of God.
我们有一家人。
There is a family.
都确诊。
they were infected by this virus.
爸爸因为高烧不能够退。
The father has this high fever.
必须送到去医院。
Need to send to the hospital.
然后孩子虽然是有微烧。
And the children, though they have this mild fever,
但是每一天都奉耶稣的名，奉耶和华的名来为他的爸爸来祷告。
But every day, in the name of Jehovah, they pray for the father.
爸爸痊愈出院了。
The father was completely healed and came up from the hospital.
他们一家也痊愈了。
And the whole family also recovered.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
还有一家人。
And another family.
也是家里的老老少少也是中了 COVID.
And those young and old in the same family, they were infected.
那个家里的公公。
And the grandfather.
需要用氧气。
Need to have the oxygen tank.
所以他们就自己在购买氧气在家里面。
So they bought this oxygen tank into the house.
全家人非常担心。
So the whole family was so worried.
因为公公的年纪非常大了。
Because the grandfather is advanced in his age.
但是全家人一起祷告。
But the whole family prayed together.
你知道复活大能、医治大能仍然行在我们当中。
The power of resurrection and also the power of healings continue to work among us.
这公公也得医治了。
The grandfather was recovered.
这全家人也得医治了。
And the whole family also recovered.
真的有很多很多美好见证在我们弟兄姐妹当中。
Truly, there are a lot of good testimonies among our brothers and sisters.
弟兄姐妹，不要被这个死亡的笼，这个灵呢笼罩我们，辖制着我们。
Do not be surrounded by this spirit of them which constrain us.
常常觉得就是 the end.
Always felt that it is the end.
No, 不是的。
No, it is not.
耶稣没有死啊。
Jesus did not die.
耶稣胜过死亡啊。
Jesus overcome the death.
耶稣仍然复活在天上。
Jesus resurrected and in heaven.
他身上还带着那个伤痕。
In his body, he still carried the wounds.
他的医治仍然有功效。
And also his healing power is with effectiveness.
他的神迹胜过死亡仍然有功效。
And his miracles overcoming the death is still effective.
所以今天呢，我们基督徒聚会的弟兄姐妹，我们真的是要领受这个复活的能力。
So brothers and sisters, let us receive this power of resurrection.
这个复活的信心。
And the faith of resurrection.
你知道吗？事实上，在这个复活的大能里面，在这一章里面开了七个的领域。
And in this power of the resurrection actually open seven realms. First,
开了坟墓。
Open the tomb.
我要命令坟墓开。
And I want to command that the tombs will open.
第二，开了眼睛。
Secondly, open the eyes.
本来是灰心失望，然后绝望，看不见耶稣。
They were in despair, desperate. They couldn't see Jesus.
但是复活大能来到的时候，眼睛会被打开。
But when the power of the resurrection come, their eyes will open.
第三，会打开圣经。
Thirdly, they will open the Bible.
过去所预言指向耶稣的事情，他们竟然不知道。
In the past, when the prophecies pointed out Jesus, they couldn't understand.
但是复活大能耶稣向他们解圣经的时候，他们突然明白圣经里面讲什么。
When Jesus explained the Bible's scriptures to them, suddenly they come to realization.
我要宣告一个复活的大能临到我们，能够打开我们的圣经，明白圣经里面的应许。
I want to declare the power of the resurrection come upon us. When we open up the scriptures, the Bible, we can understand it.
第四
，Number four，
打开心。
To open the heart.
门徒们心里火热。
The heart of the disciples was full with fire.
妇女们心里欢呼。
And the heart of the woman was rejoicing.
在一片笼罩死亡的时候，但是复活的能力临到的时候，他们心是完全的被打开的。
When they were covered by the spirit of death, but when this power of resurrection came upon them, the hearts were open.
他们不是离耶路撒冷越来越远。
They are not further away from Jerusalem.
他们乃是回到耶路撒冷，回到他们的信仰里面去。
They came back to Jerusalem and also returned to their belief.
带着这个火热还有能力，把这福音传到去地级。
Bringing this passion and also this power to share the gospel to the ends of the earth.
第五，开了嘴唇。
Number five is open the mouth.
过去他们不能够赞美。
In the past, they couldn't praise.
过去他们都是忧愁。
In the past, they were grieving.
但是当复活大能临到的时候，他们可以天天来圣殿里面赞颂我们神。
When the power of resurrection come upon them, every day they can go to the temple to praise God.
第六，开了心窍。
Number six is open the mind.
他们的思想被打开了。
Their minds were open.
第七，开了天。
Secondly, the heavens are open.
耶稣从 地上回到天父那里去。
Jesus ascended to heaven from the earth.
弟兄姐妹
，Brothers and sisters，
父我大能真的是会在每一个的领域这样子去打开那些门。
And the power of resurrection will open the doors in different realms.
不只是死亡而已。
Not only death.
不只是疾病而已。
Not only sicknesses.
连灵里的瞎眼，还有灵里的被困着，都能够被释放。
Even the blindness and also bondage in the spirit can be delivered.
所以今天呢，我们要有这样的信心来去领受。
So today, let us have this faith to receive.
弟兄姐妹，不要被困着。
Brothers and sisters, do not be bound.
我们要突破。
We need to have breakthrough.
因为我们主已经胜过死亡了。
Because our God has overcome the death.
他不在死人里面，他已经胜过了。
He is not among the death because he has overcome.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
好，我们一起来领受。
Let us all receive.
还有，我们来开口。
And open our mouth.
我们来赞美我们的神。
To praise our God.
可能我们在一个幽闷里面。
Maybe we are in mourning.
但是今天复活的能力临到，我们要开口。
But today, the power of resurrection come upon us. Let us open our mouth.
我们眼睛要打开。
And our eyes should be open.
让我们一起敬拜我们神。
Let us worship our God together.
Hallelujah! 复活的主就在我们当中。
The Lord of resurrection is among us.
复活的主就在我们当中。
The Lord of resurrection is among us.
我们一起来带着喜乐的心来敬拜他。
With a joyful heart, let us praise him.
I know.我的救赎者活着，他是永活的主。当我在深谷迷失时，他领我走这一路。我知道我的救赎者活着，他是永活的主。当我在旷野孤独时，他伴我做我的灯。我知道我的救赎者永远活着，我心不再忧虑。我要在每一个日夜中领受他的丰盛之爱。我知道我的救赎者永远活着，我灵不再沉睡。但号角响起的那一天，我将见他荣光之面。我知道我的救赎者活着，他是永活的主。当我在深谷迷失时，他领我走这一路。我知道我的救赎者活着，他是永活的主。当我在旷野孤独时，他伴我做我的灯。
一起唱。
我知道我的救赎者永远活着，我心不再忧虑。我要在每一个日夜中领受他的丰盛之爱。我知道我的救赎者永远活着，我灵不再沉睡。当号角响起的那一天，我将见他荣光之面。我知道我的救赎者永远活着，我心不再忧虑。我要在每一个日夜中领受他的丰盛之爱。我知道我的救赎者永远活着，我灵不再沉睡。当号角响起的那一天，我将见他荣光之面。当号角响起的那一天，我将见他荣光之面。
当号角，
当号角响起的那一天，我将见他荣光之面。
哈利路亚，我就主活着。
Our Lord is living.
我想再唱这个 chorus。
I want to sing again the chorus.
那这个唱 chorus 的时候，是一个用一个信心从里面宣告。
When we sing it, it is a declaration of faith from within.
是一个慢的拍子。
With a slow pace.
从我们灵里面来说。
We speak it out from our spirit.
我救主活着。
My God is living.
我们一起来唱。
Let us sing.
我知道我的救赎者永远活着，我心不再忧虑，我要在每一个日夜中领受他的丰盛之爱。我知道我的救赎者永远活着，我灵不再沉睡。当号角响起的那一天，我将见他荣光之面。
弟兄姐妹，有感觉到复活的能力要进到我们当中。
Brothers and sisters, I felt that the power of the resurrection will enter into us.
神的灵，神的复活仍然存在。
The spirit of God and the power of the resurrection still exist.
无论我们在哪一个地方，我们要来领受这个。
No matter where we are, we need to receive this.
尤其是我要对四种人说。
Especially for four groups of people.
第一。
Number one.
就好像那一群爱主的姐妹。
Just like the woman who truly loved the Lord.
他们爱主，但是没有经历到那个复活。
They love God, but they have yet to experience the resurrection.
他们服侍，他们真的是非常乐意的服侍，但是却没有看见有神迹在他们身上。
They serve with all their hearts, but yet they have not seen this power.
第二。
Secondly.
我要对一群弟兄姐妹说。
A group of brothers and sisters.
可能你好像那一个门徒，那两个门徒。
Maybe you are like the two disciples.
经历一个的失败。
You have experienced a failure.
或一个挫折。
Or a failure.
你现在离开耶路撒冷越来越远了。
And now you are further away from Jerusalem.
你离开教会越来越远。
You have further away from the church.
你知道吗？很多见证都好像听不进去。
A lot of testimonies seems that it couldn't enter into your heart.
因为我们灵里面已经死了。
Because you are dead in the spirit.
我们需要一个超自然的复活的能力临到我们，好像那两个门徒一样，突然间眼睛被打开，心里被活了一样。
We need the supernatural power of the resurrection to enter into us, just like the two disciples that the spirit were revived.
第三种人是好像使徒一样。
And the third group of people is like the apostles.
他们看见耶稣的死，他们被困着，他们害怕，他们怀疑，他们没有盼望。
They saw the death of Jesus. They were bound by this spirit of death, and they do not have any hope. They are in doubt.
他们躲在一起。
They hide together.
第四种人。
And the fourth group of people.
你需要医治，你需要神迹。
You need healing and you need a miracle.
我们来领受好吗？
Let us receive.
你知道耶稣他会去到你那里。
Jesus will go to you.
好像耶稣亲自去找那个软弱的人一样。
Just like how Jesus went to look for those who are weak.
这三种人，耶稣都亲自的向他们显现。
And this three group of people, Jesus take the initiative to appear to them.
好不好？我们就在那时候，无论你在哪里，你说耶稣，我要看见你那个复活大能。
No matter where you are, you cry out to the Lord. You say that Lord, I want to see the power of the resurrection.
这个本来就是我们信仰的中心。
And supposedly this is the center of our faith.
教会是活了。
The church is alive.
我们是活的。
We are alive.
我们是有能力的。
We have this power.
我们是火热的。
And we are passionate.
我们不是被困着的。
We are not bound.
我们来是要出去 能够去到地极来为你做见证的。
Go out and go to the ends of the earth to testify for God.
我们需要那个复活的大能。
We need the power of resurrection.
打开我们眼睛。
To open our eyes.
打开我们的心窍。
To open our mind.
打开我们心里面的火热。
And to open up the passion inside of our hearts.
弟兄姐妹来领受。
Brothers and sisters, receive.
来领受。
Receive it.
来领受。
Receive it.
一个已经原本已经赐给予我们的复活的能力。
This power of resurrection already given to us.
再次的调望我们。
Once again, reignite us.
再次的调望我们。
Restore us.
来领受，甚至你不相信复活了。
To receive it, even though you do not believe.
但是神今天要再次开我们的心窍。
But once again, the Lord wanted to open our mind.
我们心里面要再次相信。
In our hearts, once again, we believe.
仍然会有神迹发生。
Miracles will still happen.
仍然会有死里复活会发生。
Resurrection from the dead will happen.
原来会有疾病的医治发生。
Sicknesses heal will happen.
只要我们相信。
As long as we believe.
这个权柄已经给我们。
And this authority has been given to us.
给初代的教会，也给我们现代的教会。
Not only the early church, but also now the church.
让姐妹来领受。
Brothers and sisters, receive.
来向神来领受。
Receive from the Lord.
来向神来支取。
To receive from the Lord.
我们需要。
We need it.
我们需要。
We need it.
在这个死亡的时代，我们更需要个复活信息。
And this time of full of death, we need this a breath of resurrection.
在个疾病的时代，我们更需要个医治的信息。
In these days where are full of sicknesses, we need healing.
在个黑暗的时代，需要个光明的信息。
In this time of darkness, we need the light.
主耶稣，我们来到面前。
Lord Jesus, we come before you.
奉耶稣名。
In Jesus' name.
那个从死里复活的耶稣。
The Jesus who resurrected from the dead.
今天灵。到我们每一个人的家里面
to come upon all the families
拜访每一个的妇女拜访每一个的门徒你拜访每一个使徒
to visit every woman every disciples and every apostles
就算我们心里面我们软弱我们冷淡
though inside our hearts we are weak and we are cold
但是神你来拜访我们
but Lord you come to visit us
你那个复活大能能够一瞬间能够把我们心里面火热起来
and this power of resurrection once again reignite our hearts
我们不再是低着头
we no longer bow down our head
我们拜拜是蹲在那边
or we just kneel down
我们来是站起来
but we rise up
我们冲出去
we go out
把这个好消息告诉其他人
to bring this good news to everyone
主我们谢谢你
Lord we give thanks to you
你恢复你的权柄
you restore the authority
你恢复你的能力
you restore the power
在你的教会
in your church
还在你的弟兄姐妹里面
and among the brothers and sisters
主我们谢谢你
Lord we give thanks to you
我们赞美你
praise You.
我们在这领受
We receive it.
是奉靠救主耶稣最宝贵的生命求
In the mighty name of Jesus.
我们一起来说
Let us say.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. 弟兄姐妹继续的领受
Brothers, continue to receive.
继续看见神迹
Continue to see miracles.
在我们当中
In our midst.
神祝福大家
God bless you all.